lost you 2 years ago today. Riding fast and showing no signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin. To feel your pain and knew how scared you'd be. I'm not sure what I would have done if you had died.
lap, but no one can walk over me. I am the Pandora Witch's John Sim, and I am leaving God Bay. I am the bank of Bigfoot and Postbox, and if I say my life, I am me. Not the terrorist of Tower Street, but I have a apocalyptic dream.
Siren, velveteen, watch the men in the store. don't buy much, I buy land, bro. Cologne, Germany. Full McDonald's every time I land, bro. Big J rocks in both hands, bro, and all that. And I'm best dressed moving forward, yeah. Tiny Taz Arnold, yeah, all that. Compton Cowboy, all that. Yeah. Big protein. 150 grams of protein. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. I swear, bro.
He gon' up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. He be talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like irregular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Never want a veteran girl. I just might change your life. We ain't wearing no Giuseppe jeans. We ain't doing none of normal things. So you know what formal means? Critics saying that I lost the plot. Principles, yeah, I'd rather not. Messy, about to come in hot.
Dot, we gon' up the world. Excuse me, but this that's your girl. Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile. Don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl. I'm a the name, he got time for your bestie, girl. Know that I'm best dressed. Too high profile to access. I ain't even got a fact check. All I'm wearing is Wells Bonner. Feeling good, I might wear no. Matter of fact, let's stay platonic.
I just. Ain't that ironic? You could pick the bunk or bed. Either way, I'ma want some. Messy lived through me instead. We grew up around trifling. You ain't did nothing, I don't know. It's cool, baby. I'm too high pro. I'm Baby Keem. I wouldn't call it close. Messy, get them girls off the stage. Cause somebody's gonna get taken. Somebody's gonna invade on a one-on-one conversation. I'm ducked off from the world. I'm immersed in the PlayStation. And I ain't worried about her. It's a thousand hers out waiting.
We gon' up the world. Excuse me, but it's that's your girl. Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile. Don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl.
Famous, but I'm not for sale. Why you trying to possess me, girl?
I mean, you know what upset me, girl.
Was like that when you met me, girl.
Cause he'll put you in princess shoes.
Elevate your respect, you too.
Here's 10K, I'm in a sexy mood.
Don't let the homies touch you, move.
Yeah, know that I'm best dressed with Martine. When I board jets, they sardines. And I'm big fish, eat caviar when I'm depressed. Take selfies, I'm in Czech Republic. Cornell, he go check the budget. Borrowed 2 million from my cousin. Never gave it back, cause it's nothing. Yeah,
new devotions. Keeping focused. Starship, is that a foreign? She's organic. Skin is glowing, my heart is going.
Like, wow.
Split personality, two phones, two emotions.
Like, how?
Girl, you get the notion. Not hard to notice.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a deep, 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 deep ocean. Chuddy say she. I'ma keep hoping.
She's not.
Chuddy say she loving me. I'ma be open.
I'll try.
Messy, get them girls off the stage, cause somebody's got. to get taken. Somebody's gonna invade on a one-on-one conversation. I'm ducked off from the world. I'm immersed in the PlayStation. And I ain't worried about her. It's a thousand hers out waiting.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. It's the Kings versus the Spicy Boys.
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Vinny Orban plays alongside Alessandro Bastoni in central defence. And leading the line today is Ferenc Puskás. Can he play it in? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And here's the lineup for the Spicy Boys. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Cafu starts with Grimaldo in the fullback positions. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Homare Sawa in central midfield. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner. It is to be a throw-in. And still, he's on the hunt for that 50th goal for the club. Is today the day for him?
Well, he should get that all-important goal today because he can create chances out of nothing, and he's also a great striker of the ball. What a top player he is.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Makalele. Sawa. Zidane's weighted pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Zico. A good and fair challenge. Kimmich. And here's Baggio. Plenty of support here. Lam. Pina. Well, showing everyone her abilities in possession. Very quick thinking there. Lam. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Zinedine Zidane. The Spicy Boys have it once again. Pina. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Puskás. Joshua Kimmich. And the Spicy Boys doing well to win it back. Chance here. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. Well, the Kings get us moving again. Can they mount a response? Well, he's certainly not alone. Good weight on that pass. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. On to Puskás. Can they square the game? Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes. Claude Makélélé. Van Dijk with it. Alessandro Bastoni. And it's a quality pass. Giving him a lot to think about. Plenty of support here. It's good defending by Cafu. Vili Orban. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Prepared to take on the shot. And that's a very good parry. And the danger cleared. And intercepts again. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. They might have given Bergkamp too much space. And it's played into the centre. Clearance left a bit to be desired. And he's fired it against the post. Lahm, now Kimmich, top class defending, Zico, must take the lead here, and they have, you've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished, and that's exactly what happened there.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Atenea. Well, the spicy boys pushing forward with options available. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Zico. And too much space being given to Zico. And fed forwards. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Werner. Here's Lahm. They've given it away. Zico. And a fine cross. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Another chance for the Kings to extend the lead from this corner here. Delivering it. And he did what he had to do defensively. Really good ball there. Opportunity. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. So a half an hour remaining. Well, good work from the Kings to win the ball back. Options in the middle. Bergkamp. Now Kimmich. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Alessandro Bastoni. And the Spicy Boys making sure possession changed hands. Baggio. Takes a space out wide for Spicy Boys. An almost instinctive clearance and a corner now. Now sending it in. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Baggio. It's a good-looking ball from Baggio. Oh, but brilliant. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Opportunity. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And a loss of concentration. Oh, fine stop. Long way out this. Well, the keeper very decisive. Well, perhaps an opportunity for the Spicy Boys to equalise here. And goes for goal! It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close, it was a decent effort, just need to keep... Plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Ten minutes to go then. This could finish it! Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, that'll be a free kick. Sawa, well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Just the challenge that was required. And over the byline, goal kick coming up. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, the Kings wearing the crown at the moment. Will it stay that way?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Oh, but now was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on. On it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Kimmich. Well, he's given us away. And the electronic board has been held aloft. And he's broken free. Oh, good work by the keeper. Joshua Kimmich. Stanway. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just...
Siren, blue, 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 blue. red. Silver, silver, silver in your head. Siren, 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 velveteen. Wash the men in the stonewashed jeans.
Full harmony.
Todo está bien, no te tienes que estresar. A ti yo sola no te dejaré. Me enchulé la primera vez que la vi. Me enamoré cuando con ella bailé. Desde hace rato se quería pegar. Puso la espalda contra la pared. Y si yo, sabes que... Tú, mami, se le viran los ojos. La miro y se... Él pinta labios rojos. Esa cintura suelta, baby, si yo te te subo a la altura, tú dime y te recojo. Ella a manejar me dejó, siempre se va a sentir cuando un lugar llegue yo. Yo estaba desde que era menor, por foto se ve bien, pero de frente mejor. Se dio un par de más del... Me pidió pausa cuando iba por el quinto. Le di una vuelta por el barrio con la quinco. Ellos cuando me ven de frente quedan trinco. Sola la hace, sola la paga. A la que esté se apaga. Está llamando mi atención porque quiere que le... Tú, mami, se le viran los ojos. La miro y se... Él pinta labios rojos. Esa cintura suelta. Baby, si yo te... Te subo a la altura. Tú dime y te recojo. Cuando, cuando algo está para ti es inevitable. Bebé, tus ganas son notables. Vamos, como si no hubiese ni televisor ni cable. Esa mirada es la culpable. No están mirando, vámonos. Medio no lo pienses mucho y... Pues, yo tú, tú mí, cuando yo, siempre me pide, yo nunca paro, y a ella le gusta él, la tengo loca con él, solo hace cuando, mirándola yo, yo tú.
I was crying at a party, which is not unusual of me. I was sitting all alone, I heard somebody say hello. I looked up to see a girl, she said, what's wrong? I said, the world. She said, well, what's so bad about it? I said, everything about it. She said, don't be so defeatist. I said, well, don't be so naive. It's a simple fact that nothing matters, and life will go on in my absence. She said, a life devoid.
And a warm welcome to the Catalan capital, Barcelona. Our action comes to you from the RCDE Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
This is the lineup for the home team. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Paulo Dybala starts with Kylian Mbappe in the wide areas. And leading the line today, Kenny Dalglish. Well, there's the pullback. And what a magical save it was! Over it comes. And he was the picture of concentration following the corner. Pina. Well, going to work and beating her opponent. Good weight on that pass. Mbappe! A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. Zico. And the Kings moving the ball with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Zico. Alessandro Bastoni. Stanway. They couldn't maintain possession. Bergkamp. Could be palmed away by the keeper. And the referee has given them a corner. And played short. Georgia Stanway. Decides to shoot. Oh, that's a fine save. And that'll be offside. Virgil van Dijk. Now with Silva. Well, he's certainly not alone. Beautiful pass. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. And threading it through. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. It's a short corner. Baggio. Bastoni. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And successfully cut out. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Zico. Good use of advantage. Stanway. Puskás. Very quick thinking there. Distributing it well. Making sure nothing came of it. Lobotka. Ferenc Puskás. Now that'll be a free kick. Lobotka. Puskás. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Bernardo Silva. And the Kings with the ball again. Zico. Alessandro Bastoni. Georgia Stanway. Decent move from the Kings. Puskás. Can he get one back? Brilliant piece of skill. Mbappe. Oh, that's a genuine chance. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Stanislav Lobotka showing a real desire to win it back.
Well, it might not get his side back into this game, but I have to say, that was a top-class save.
Zico. And the Kings now in potentially a dangerous position. Lobotka. A wonderful intervention. Lobotka. Puskás. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, back underway. And here's the question. Do the Kings have another goal in them? High quality defending. It needs an accurate cross. Cuts it back. What an astonishing few minutes. From seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Half-time then, the referee blowing the whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. What a brilliant pass. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Lev Yashin read it well. Oh, nice ball over the top. Cutting the ball back. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Counter-attacking very much an option. And nicely over the top. Zico. Well, Ferenc Puskás can be a real handful for opponents and certainly was in the first half. Stuart, your take.
Yes, Derek, he was a real nuisance in the first half, scored his goal, made lots of good runs, and he could be the match winner in the second half, I think.
Cuts it back. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Stanway. Vili Orban. Throw-in it's going to be. Kimmich. A bit sloppy in possession. Werner. Good weight on that pass. Big chance! Textbook defending inside the box. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Nice looking pass. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Kimmich. And into the last 30 minutes now. Puskás. A real opening now. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Now, options are plenty. Kimmich. Really important tackle. Kenny Dalglish. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Orban. On the ball, Bastoni. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Orban. Well read to put an end to that attack. Oh, genuine chance. And saved by the keeper. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Back underway and level pegging at 3-3. Dennis Bergkamp. Vidi Orban. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Really nice ball. It could be for Mbappe. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Kimmich. And well positioned to clear. And the flag does go up, offside. Tension building, still level. Brilliant pass. Werner. Bernardo Silva. Opportunity here. And it might be the goal that gives them victory. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, no point in stopping play, advantage with them. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And he read it well defensively. This looks more than decent. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Kimmich. Lobotka. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And coolly done in the end. Stanway. Bergkamp. Orban. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Lev Yashin. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dear.
Told me that much you know. me to kill my indulgences with a sharp blow to the temple. Pick up the phone call and do everything he says. I could take a plastic camera. We could make such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy. Oh, oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. I feel at some point I broke my mind. I'm always searching the silent type. I think I'll make it look so easy. You open your eyes up so quickly, it scares me. She's an artist, paints across my chest, goes to parties, act like hotel guests, wake up Monday. Now it's over, don't you know no one gets what they came in for. I could paint her, wrapped around her. We could make such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy, oh, oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. But I'm just the same. I've got a border ring. Across the border, what you want and what you came here for. So I'm waiting for you. I said, please just let me stay. Just let me stay. I guess you know now what to expect. He lives your own life in retrospect. You know it bores me. His insecurities breaks you down just to act as the architect. I could wait here by the west pier. Watch the flotsam float slowly disappear. Oh, so happy. Oh, oh, so happy. If only you knew just how much better things could be.
For your mama's favorite agitator, I ain't say none, unless I'm speaking for the paper. The great debates on my life feel like an elevator. I'm going down, if you walk with me, then you walk with Satan. A wise man once said, now he didn't say none. Now I got paid some, I waffle like a baker. To survive, got me feeling like a faker. Tippy toeing through it, not trying to meet my maker. So I got something to rap about. Self-inflicted stabbing doubt. Baby, what's that about? So, acting like I don't know. And of course I blame my boots for the faults of my toe. Living life in the days, I don't know where I'm gone. I get back to the airport like, honey, I'm home. Boy, I bathe in sin and still I cast the first stone. Sentence on me again and sentence gone. I never saw the sun. I never walked this way.
Peter Piper, I'm Peter Piper. Peter Piper, Peter Piper, it's hard, bitch. It's hard, huh? Peter Piper, Peter Piper.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, he's lost the ball. The cross is on. Can he make it count? What a vital intervention. An alert piece of defending. And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Bastoni plays with Vili Orban in central defence. And leading the line today is Ferenc Puskás. Pulls it back, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. And great work to confuse the defender. Alessandro Bastoni. Philipp Lahm. Roberto Baggio. And a chance to whip it in here. It has to be! Determined defending. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Vili Orban. Kimmich. And giving it away. Fernandes. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Plenty of support here. It's looking promising. But a good piece of tidying up. Bergkamp. Plenty of options. Will he find the net?